Now, after having a good season last season of the Bundesliga and this season, FC Leipzig striker Christopher Nkunku, who is also the current top scorer in the league, had his dream come true after being called up to the France national team for the World Cup. But unfortunately, just a day before they travelled to Qatar, Nkunku got injured in training after a duel with Real Madrid player Eduardo Camavinga. The France team, Les Bleus, shared this statement where they said, "Injured in training, Nkunku must forfeit the World Cup. The whole band shares Christopher's sadness and wishes him a speedy recovery."